so glad we joined the Great City Bird Count, aren't you?
No. Today has been a bust, a flop, a bummer.
I'm sensing a little disappointment.
A little?
Well, my official bird watching form is almost full.
I've only seen pigeons. Lots and lots of pigeons. But I did write down some other valuable information.
Did you find a bird's nest?
No. I found 10 ice cream trucks in this 5-block area. Their music seems to follow me everywhere.
We're supposed to be counting birds, not ice cream trucks. This is important scientific work.
Well, when you want ice cream, my data will be pretty important.
Anna, birds are everywhere. I'm sure you'll find something. Use your imagination. But make sure that you put it on the official form.
Anna was supposed to find birds, but she didn't. Kelly says,
we're supposed to be counting birds, not ice cream trucks.
To be supposed to means you are expected to do something. It's different from have to and ought to. Have to means you must do something, and ought to means you should do it, but you don't have to. Keep watching for have to and ought to.
No birds. Oh wait, there's another ice cream truck. Anna, focus on birds. Oh, but that truck has my favorite flavor, banana. That man is in the way. I can't see the price. I wonder what flavor he's getting. Strawberry. He doesn't seem like a strawberry kind of guy. In fact, he doesn't seem like an ice cream truck kind of guy. That suit looks expensive. Maybe he's a spy. You know what that means. The ice cream truck driver is a spy too. Genius. It's a perfect disguise. What? The man in the suit left his briefcase at the ice cream truck. I was right, he is a spy, and he just dropped off top secret information. I ought to do something. Something needs to be done. I need to do something. I did it! I took the spy's briefcase. What's that? The ice cream truck. It's following me. It wants the case back. I have to hide. This is my life now. Running. Scared. Alone.
Hey, you found my briefcase.
You caught me!
What?
I mean, I caught you!
Well, I just want my briefcase. All my poems are in there.
Poems? You're a poet?
Well, I'm a lawyer, but I write poems too.
So you're not a spy?
You look disappointed.
No, that's okay. It's not your fault. Poems are nice too, I guess.
Well, would you like me to read my latest one?
Why not?
On sunny day walks, my hand reaches for ice cream from Fragaria.
I love your poem.
I love ice cream.
Me too.
What's your favorite flavor?
Banana.
Well, my favorite flavor is?
Strawberry.
How'd you know that?
A little bird told me.